Wir schließen diese Einrichtung. Ihre Dienste werden nicht länger here. Benötigt.
If you didn't know, we got thrown in an insane asylum.
Weitermachen.
We kind of seen how it plays out. Oh, I guess I can move now. Can I get up? Oh!
Oh,
snap. Oh, no, not the cookies. Oh, yeah, got him.
That's a scum.
I'm gonna try to keep this video under 30 minutes. So I might have to stop it midway through, but there'll be a second part or I'll see how it plays out.
Mother of all headaches.
Do I have my silencer? Oh no. Ooh, it's a new gun. Hard to see. I gave up trying to do the stealth thing. As you can see. Aim.
Shooting folks who can't defend themselves.
Aiming.
I've been here before.
No, I guess I can't go that way. Oh snap. Let's see, where do I go? I guess I do go this way. Oh, here we go. Let me reload. Oh, no. Not that gun. I always wanted a shotgun. I'm a nosy. Not quite as effective as I thought it was gonna be, to be honest. Give me that. I guess I can't dual wield the speed gun. Give me that sweet ammo. Hello. Goodbye. Is that a ninja? Oh, snap. I think they know that I am killing people. Oh no. Running low on bullets. Oh no. There we go. barely made that. No, I went up to here. Oh, here we go. Killer? I guess I did. What? Is that a drone? What year did they say this was? Run! Run! Duck! Cover! There we go. Now where'd that go? Don't die! There we go.
USA. I'm sorry, my Polish isn't very good. Are you fit to drive?
Where to?
Good old English.
Wherever.
Shouldn't you, like, report back to his company or something? Cutscenes. Why do all the Nazis have like eye patches?
And they grieve for their dead. Such raw sorrow. Can't partake.
Bitch left that Nazi.
Would drown. If I let it out.
It's 1960.
1960?
Yes. Yes. You've stayed with us for 14 years. It's 1960.
How old is it?
I have to find a way to contact the U.S. military. I gotta find my unit, let them know I'm alive and ready for duty.
There's no more war.
It's over. No more military. No.
The war ain't over. Look at all these Nazis walking around.
They won.
It's over. The Nazis rule the world now. They are everywhere. Everywhere.
What about the U.S.?
USA, they, what's the word? Poddacie.
Surrender.
He surrendered.
Because of you.
Atom bomb.
Oh, they surrendered 12 years ago when Nazi atom bombed their country.
Ooh.
Yes.
Well, then
I'll find the resistance. I'll find them and I'll help them fight.
Oh, no, no, no. More resistance. Everyone is captured. If they leave, the Nazis have them. And who can say where they keep them?
That officer can. She knows what's about to go down.
I am a trained and experienced field coordinator working on behalf of Generalstrasse himself. Do you know how much misfortune you are in if you do not release me? There is no point in keeping me here. I will be very lenient.
The splatter protection.
Damned lunatic that I am superior to people like you. Warum hörst du mich, du Schwachkopf?
Oh, look, a gold watch. What else do I need? Oh, over here. I don't know where this is going.
Just unfair when dealing with people like you. Do you realize who I am?
Don't think he cares.
Let me tell you how this is going to work. I'm going to ask you one question. You are going to answer that question in a way I find satisfactory, and if you do not, I will saw your head off with this here appliance. You hear me? So here it comes. Where are you people keeping the captured resistance fighters?
I'm sure. I don't know what you're talking about. There is no resistance.
Was zur
Hölle mit dir und deinem verdammten Widerstand?
Oh.
Okay, I'll tell you. Damn it. What do you want to know? The resistance fighters, where are they? Berlin, Eisenwald, Prison.
The heart of Germany.
But you'll never make it there. Yeah. Checkpoints everywhere. Looking for you, looking for you. Looking for you and the nurse. And soon they will find this place. And then you will be on your knees!
No, gotowy, gotowy.
We can all assume what happened.
Jesteś przystojny chłop, panie Błaskowicz. Nie taki przystojny jak ja, ale nieźle, nieźle. Pilnuj jej.
Skip movie.
Albo ja cię znajdę i zrobię ci krzywdę.
Rozumiem.
Dobrze. Dobrze. Więc wybieramy się do Berlina.
I don't think he's scared of that old guy.
We ask for your mercy, Lord.
As we make the journey across
dark waters, grant us sound feet and silent breath. Refuge from the storm.
Ihre Papiere.
And safe passage.
When can I get a minigun again?
Hello!
my hand.
Okay. How did nobody hear that?
Not safe. You kill the Nazis. Here, I stay with Carl.
Okay.
We wait for you here. Kill everyone.
Okay. Easy enough.
Nazis messing with my friends. We haul precious cargo. We have a train to catch.
Super secret ninja. Why'd I come in here? Tesla grenade. Oh, maybe I won't put that back on. Let's go up the ladder. Okay. It's one of those types of games. Do not look away from the ladder. Is that what I think it is? Does that have a silencer on it? There's some cool looking guns on here though. Now where? Not have a silencer on it. Note to self. Sniper rifles do not come with silencers. Oh, what is there a drone? Oh, that was a nut shot. What? Drones aren't allowed inside. Yeah, boys. Oh, I did not see him there. Is this shooting laser beams? The old man said to kill everyone, so it is shooting lasers. I think this is going swell. Which door shall I go in? Try this one. Opens from the other side. Does this open from the other side as well? Yep. Drop that. Still try and get the hotkeys down to the weapons. Running back to the car. I like how the little granny has the shotgun. Oh crap. I guess two of us can throw grenades. Stop throwing grenades at me. Please? Done with you people. Done with you people throwing things at me. It's just rude. Gotta keep my health up. Oh, nope. Still gotta keep going up. You always have to check the boxes. Okay, so it seems that I'm running out of time for this video. But I'm going to make sure there's going to be a second part to this. So, no worries. And, yeah, so stick around. I'm going to upload these probably real quick back to back. But, as always guys, happy gaming. And I'll see you in the next video.